I believe we, and particularly you, your class, has an incredible window of opportunity to lead in shaping a new world order. There is an overwhelming desire in your grandparents' and my parents' generation to bring home every single one of the 12 million forces that remain stationed in Europe and Asia. But the leaders of that day, they knew, that generation knew, that America had to stay engaged. They knew that they had to lay the foundation for a new world order.